Providence Animal Shelter is back open after it was shut down for a week. The quarantine there was lifted yesterday. It was initially imposed after 6 dogs came down with the parvovirus. The illness, which does not affect humans, can cause vomiting and diarrhea in dogs. Now, those 6 pit bulls were highly contagious and had to be euthanized.